Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2. We're here in the midst of the Battle of Zuku. So, let's see what happens at this current point in time.
This is my idea, but how are we going to shut down the
head? We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
So, this should
slice
be
this.
Slow it out, wouldn't it? Yeah. Okay.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need...
Hey, ooh, think about how much you're doing.
Keep an eye out for more.
More
detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Now break. TIE fighter on top.
Find heavy weapons now.
Boy. God damn it. Yeah, I don't think I wanna. Anything but freaking what the crap nuggets that was BS, absolute BS.
Now Greg, TIE fighter on top.
Find heavy weapons now.
Give me a heal.
Damn it.
Nice one, droid. They didn't see that coming.
Heal me up.
That's better. Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Get him out of our way!
this.
Good! Dr. Heavy!
You know, use a grenade. Go eat the grenade.
Right. I hope we planted enough detonators.
I'd say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like?
Shriv, regroup with the Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Goddamn car.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father has found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take him down.
Yes, Commander.
What? This is where the thing is.
Got one.
Not yet!
We
got another squadron coming our way!
Okay. I don't know if they were
mine.
What?
Bomber down!
There he is.
Bomber down!
Bomber's
is here!
Bomber's
is hit!
Bomber
down!
Oh god, that was gonna be one.
One down. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Pass. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.
Squadron, attack!
Okay, so this is the second phase. The boss. Yeah. What a cool guy, and I'm dead. Right. Let's redo that.
This is the end, Iden. For you and your new republic.
No. You're on the wrong side of history.
Did you track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No. I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
The Admiral ordered me to fight you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sullis really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
never wanted to be your enemy, Hask.
Then you shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live. So I will see you dead.
Come on, you're not dead. Come on.
Commander, do you read me? Aiden, are you all right?
I'm good.
Good. Look around you. It's almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety.
I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back to you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
I see him. Appreciate it.
getting. I can't freaking roll. Really starting to get on my head. Okay. Come on. You can do this. No, you're dead. He's gonna stay dead, okay.
That'll work. Let's go. We need to get my father off this ship before it goes down.
I gave my life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
In my mind,
cut it out.
I think. I don't know.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
What? Now, come on. You gotta see this.
Battlefront.
think you are?
Show me to the prisoner.
Of course. This way, please.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
My head. I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave. Do you feel brave now? Or Santeca has the map to Skywalker.
I don't know what you're talking about!
Where did he take it? Are so easily broken. You will tell me. Eventually.
Ow. I think this looks like.
What is it you want, Captain?
Well, we'll just have to see.
Oh no, never mind. I'm going.
I toast Admiral Mercio! Impossible!
Grieve later.
Aiden Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
On my PlayStation, so if anybody can hear it.
Helio. You've been here before. You found something.
Jedi. Why did you help me?
Because you asked. You're fighting the wrong thing.
Faith led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. Where did he take the map to Skywalker? You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you.
Took it to Bayora.
I have what I can for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you?
What?
You spare me the pleasantries, Ask. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You...
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead. Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently. Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
So, Proctor's erection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Blip. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the mini operation and triple our efforts on a thumb.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
I think that's the end. Yep, it is too. Alright guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the campaign so far. I thought it was freaking beautiful. And yeah. Have a great morning, afternoon, night guys, wherever you're from. Have a great day guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.